Hi, how are you? What's your name?
Tony.
Tony, nice to meet you. So how long have you been playing handball?
About 12 years.
12 years. How frequently do you play?
First 7 years, I'd say I played about 4 times a week.
Twice a week? What about during COVID? Were you practicing or were you kind of just stagnant in a sense?
Actually, during COVID, I only really played about 3 months, and then I'd say like the last month I played
once a week. What parks do you like to practice at?
I like to play at PS174 and Four Sticks. I also like to play at PlayStation Zero sometimes, and actually, it's pretty much it now.
Yeah. Okay. Now, were you in the tournament today?
Yes, I actually just lost the third one.
So sorry. Do you know why you lost?
Yes. Did not really win.
No. I'm sure you did. Was there any shot that you might have wanted to take that you probably couldn't have? Do you have the best shot?
I mean, in singles, it's more so about playing the entire court. I was struggling with my serve. The serve was coming through to my left. And my footwork, whipping it to the right side of the court, was coming off. So I wasn't able to get that shot. Really capitalized.
Okay, well, at least you know where you can get better at, where you need a little bit of improvement. Now, how do you rank yourself as a player letter-wise?